Hi, I'm Dr. David Hill, and I'm a pulmonologist and a board member with the American Lung Association of New England, and I'm talking to you today about chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. COPD is a very serious disease, which is the third leading cause of death in the United States. If you have symptoms of cough or shortness of breath, you should see your physician, have testing done to determine if you have COPD, and seek treatment. Over half the patients who have COPD are not yet diagnosed.